Een van de hoogtepunten tijdens het North Sea Jazz Festival van het afgelopen jaar is ongetwijfeld de Noorse zangeres Silje Nergard, die in eigen land ongekend populair is. Om je voorbeeld te noemen, van haar laatste cd zijn maar liefst 100.000 exemplaren verkocht in Noorwegen. En dat op een totale bevolking van maar 5 miljoen mensen. Ga er maar aan staan. Nou, Silje Nergard is een van die vele jazzmuzikanten die jazz vermengen met pop of dance. En zelf heeft ze een enorme voorliefde voor country. Ze schrijft haar eigen composities die steeds het midden houden tussen jazz en pop. En tussen die vele jazzvocalisten valt ze in ieder geval heel duidelijk op. Silje Nergard.
Basic geometry, the shortest line is me. Spare me lengthy tales of pain and misery. Oh, how you once were lost but now are found. I wasn't searching, just remember who found who between two points in time. Shame on you, expecting me to go along with all you do. Shame on you, you play a game of hide and seek with somebody new. Another landing place, but that's alright. Let's forget the whys and wherefores and get on with saying our goodbyes. Shame on you, expecting me to go along with all you do. Thank you.
Star relatively overnight. What does that do to you? What kind of sensation is that?
Well, I think that's the way you see it, because for me it didn't happen like that. Okay. It's like, I think it was Frank Sinatra who said that it took me 15 years to have an overnight success. And I think for me it has been working, traveling, coming back. It's all been growing, developing, and I am still doing that. But I am here, and I was here last year, but this year it's a bigger room, bigger stage, you know, so it's all about developing. And.
But a recording contract, of course, helps, you know, with a...
Yes. I've made actually 7 albums, but this is my 7th, and in a way it's the breakthrough for my music. And my music has changed over the years since I used to do more pop-oriented music before. And now I am maybe a mixture of everything I have done before, but it's the concept of jazz now.
Unbreakable heart, play your part in the scheming I have done. Not to fall for anyone or let love start. Unbreakable heart, it's an art you will master by and by. Till then, just be mine. Unbreakable heart, you may. Swept away like other fragile hearts, but don't you ever say love's breaking me apart. Unbreakable heart, play your part in the scheming I have done. My unbreakable heart.
scheming I have done, love is forsakable, my unbreakable Here's a song for you girls that always find yourself a man that you try to change. You should stop trying to do that. Yeah.
Thank you. not the choosers. Hello, Houston on the bass. Turkish Dosu on piano.
What made you turn to jazz?
I think it was actually having a child. You see, jazz was my main background, but it wasn't in my interest to just to do this scat singing and jazz singing. And since I am a composer, I was more interested in making songs. And I was very inspired by Steely Dan and Joni Mitchell and sort of not straight, only straight jazz, but I grew up with that, so it was in my blood. But when I had the child, I felt that I felt I was inside these walls and I couldn't move anymore. I was longing for something, and the child, the little girl, reminded me of how playful I am and how more spontaneous that I am, more than my music was at the time. So I suddenly realized then that I'm going to go back to the more jazz-oriented music again. My heart is not lonely or broken. It's not of ice or of gold. Nor has my heart ever spoken to me when a love has grown cold. I felt not the faintest flatter when you brushed my cheek as you passed, nor will I willingly clatter my life with these things.
don't last, be still my heart. My heart is still. Be still my heart. My heart be still. If our eyes should meet, then so be it. No need to trouble the heart that is hidden when no one can free it. Only to tear it apart.
Thank you. Okay. Here's a song about something else. It's about traffic. Traffic jam.
Traffic jam, I hate to be late. Here's my motor to go so slow. Damn this traffic jam, time to get home, I'll never be cold. Damn this traffic jam. Well, I left my job about 5 o'clock. It took 15 minutes to go 3 blocks, just in time to stand in line with a freeway looking like a parking lot. Damn this traffic jam, I hate to be late. Here's my motor to go so slow. This traffic jam, trying to get home, I'll never be cold. Damn this traffic jam. Now I almost had a heart attack. Looking in my rearview mirror, I saw myself the next car back. Looking in my rearview mirror, I almost had a heart attack. Jam, this traffic jam, how I hate to be late. Here's my motor and pulls so slow. Damn, this traffic jam, time to get home, I'll never be cold. Damn, this traffic jam. Now when I die, I don't want no coffin. I thought about it all too often. Just put me in behind the wheel and bury me with my automobile. Damn, this traffic jam, I hate to be late. Here's my motor to go so slow. Damn, this traffic jam, time to get home, I'll never be cold. Damn, this traffic jam. Fossil fuel until I saw what I was doing. I was driving down the road to ruin.
Damn this traffic jam, I hate to be late. Here's my motor to go so slow. Damn this traffic jam, time to get it on my slow to be cold. Damn this traffic jam, I hate to be late. Here's my motor to go so slow. Damn this traffic jam.
There's one song that I am looking forward to playing. It's a song that Pat Metheny has composed together with David Bowie. I've been a fan of Pat Metheny always, and he came and played with us on a concert last year. And then he played my songs, but we also played a couple of his songs. And this was one of the songs that we played with him. And it's a complete different version where we're going to do This Is Not America. And I quite love doing that song. It's quite good for this time. Here it is.
Little piece of you, the little piece in me, will die, for this is not America. Blossom fails to bloom the season, promise not to stare too long. This is not America. There was a time, a storm that blew so pure, for this could be the biggest sky, and I could have the faintest idea, for this is not from the inside. Falcon spirals to the ground. So bloody red tomorrow's clouds. A little piece of you, a little piece in me. Thank you. sha-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la. This is not America. This is not America. This is not America. No. Smile, but where are you? Why won't you dare to need me too? I'll bring you joy to light the way, a ray of sun to thaw your day. That life has taken toll. Your shattered dreams I can't make whole. But let me through and I will stay close by your side to comfort you. The time.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the guys. I'd like to introduce the band. I'm very proud of the band. And the name of the drummer is Jarle Vespestad. The bass player is called Harald Jonsson. And on the piano, we have a guy that has recorded a CD for ECM with this trio, Everybody But Me, going to be released this year. His name is Tord Gustafsson. I'll do a new song for you. It's so new that I hardly remember it. I'll try. Don't be nervous. Oh, it starts on this one. And the words and the how. Do you like tempo? Is it all right? Okay. Take a long, long walk of a short, short pier. When you're wading ashore, see if I'm waiting there. Take a long, long walk in the pouring rain. You know a soaking or two, what's a treat on the brain? To say, I must have been insane or half asleep. It turns out your promises were made to keep. You came and saw and conquered me. Now let me give you some advice for free. Time has come for you to take a walk. If I'm still here when you get back, then we will talk. Take a long, long walk of a short, short pier. When you're waiting ashore, soaking a tea, what's a treat on the brain? A stroke would do the world of good. You might just see our love the way you should. Short, short pier. When you're waiting ashore, see if I'm waiting there. Take a long, long walk in the pouring rain. You know the soaking of tea. Where's the treat on the brain? When the going's heavy and words they just ain't getting through. The choices are so many, so you just do what you. When you're waiting ashore, see if I'm waiting there. Take a long, long walk in the pouring rain. You know it's soaking or two. What's the treat on the brain? Take a long, long walk. Take a long, long walk. When you're waiting ashore, see if I'm waiting there.
Enter combo. Thank you, Miss Julia Nergat.
Wow. Prima. Thank you so much. That warmed my heart. Okay. Well, there's a lot of music here, and there's another band waiting. But we will do one more song, and it's a song that I have also not yes? I won't say anything about it. Just say thank you so much for coming and checking it out. And it's called Dance Me Love. Okay.
Your weak afterglow can't warm a heart in sorrow. The spark that is left behind can't light a troubled not enter in, so let the dance begin. Dance me or steal or borrow. A lover that can fan the spark and help us face the dark. Dance me love.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Innemend en charmant. En, mocht u dat willen weten, haar carrière begon tijdens een spontane jam-sessie in Noorwegen van de band van de bassist Jaco Pastorius. Silje Nergaard was toen 16 jaar nog maar. Ze klom gewoon op het podium, ging gewoon meedoen. Nou, de pers was laaiend enthousiast en dat was het begin van haar carrière. We geven een aantal exemplaren weg van haar nieuwe cd. Wilt u er eentje krijgen, moet u even kijken op onze site nps.nl/jazz. En daar vindt u ook heel veel informatie over jazz op de radio of bij de NPS. Bijvoorbeeld Round Midnight of 4FM in Concert. Nou, de volgende twee weken in NPS Jazz twee legendarische artiesten. Ike Turner en Chaka Khan. Ik zou zeggen, kijk, tot volgende week. Slaap lekker.